Oh, hello everybody, Geoff Carter here again. And the other day I was in Wales. I hope you all enjoyed the movie on Conway. And today I thought I'd go and do another movie for you all. But I phoned a very important person up, a legend from Thailand, Mr. DD Lewis. I said, all right, DD. He went, how are you doing? I said, what are you up to? He went, nothing. I said, how'd you fancy some Thailand food? Because I know somewhere in Manchester that does a full buffet for $14.95. Eat as much Thai food as you want. He went, you're joking. I said, no, I'm not. Do you want me to pick it up? He went, I'll only come if you've got some Chang for along the way. Well, I'll tell you something. The Chang's already in the car and I'm off right now to pick him up. So come on, let's go. Okay, just a couple of minutes away from DD Lewis's house now. He only lives round the corner from me. I hope he's ready, and I'll give him a beep beep when I get outside, and then you'll meet the man himself. But we're just round the corner here now. So, yeah, exciting stuff. Thailand food. Whoa. Oh, it's just started raining. Look who's here, the legend. All right, Dave.
All right, where's me Chang? Come on, I've got the Chang T-shirt and everything. Come on, you promised me Chang.
All right, mate. Well, I tell you what, look in the glove compartment.
Oh, it's just like coming out of Bangkok.
There you go. Chang did a Chang Chang. Right, folks, we're on the road. And DD Lewis is mivering already.
We've waited long enough.
Right, he wants the Chang. We're about 14 miles away from Manchester now, and that's where we're going. And he can't wait to open these bottles. He's on it already. Blimey.
Come on, let's get going.
You have yours first, Dave.
Here we go, first Chang. Long time since I've had that.
Does it taste nice, that,
oh,
Dave?
Yeah.
Are you loving it?
Loving it, large.
Right, you've never been to this restaurant before?
Nope.
It's called the Chao Baby.
Chao Baby?
Yeah, and that's after the Chao Phraya River in Bangkok.
Oh, right.
Right, and I've been here before, and it's absolutely fantastic food.
Excellent, I'm looking forward to it.
How hungry out of 10 are you?
7.5.
7.5. Do you know, he's just told me, he's just had for his breakfast 3 hours ago, egg, bacon, sausage, beans, tomato and fried bread. This man's an animal.
No fried bread for me, don't like it.
Okay, I made that up. He had chili con carne. But that's DD for you. Beep, beep. Right, Dave, we're here at the Chao Baby restaurant. I just spoke to the lady, and it's okay. It's only $14.95. Eat as much as you want.
Well, that'll do me.
And can you smell the smell of the Thailand food already?
Yeah, I can smell the spice.
Absolutely fantastic. So come on, let's go inside.
Oh, the
here's your papaya salad now, Dave.
Yeah.
Wow, hello, Mac Mac.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks spicy, Dave.
Yeah.
Is that your lot for now, Dave?
Yeah.
Okay, mate. Enjoy. Right, well, I've just been to the buffet now while Dave's been eating his lovely meal. And have a look at this, Dave, what we've got. We've got some lovely pork salad with a spicy sauce on it. We've also got papaya salad, which is very, very hot. Some noodles and some cucumber to cool it down, back up to me, Dave. So there we are. That's our first little starter here in the Chao Baby restaurant here in Manchester, in the Trafford Centre. Fantastic. was nice and spicy. Absolutely fantastic. How was yours, Dave?
Absolutely wonderful. The papaya salad was just like it would be on the beach in Pattaya.
Wow. And look, you finished it all.
Well, gotta keep going.
Im Leo. Right, we've got a mixture of soups here now. I've got the Tom Young veg. Dave's got a coconut-based soup.
Mushroom.
And also a noodle soup with extra chicken and coriander. God bless your belly, Dave.
Yeah, gotta look after myself.
Yep.
Taste of lemongrass.
Is it nice, that, Dave? What can you taste?
Lemongrass.
Oh, lovely. I'm going to try the Tom Yum vegetable soup now. There it is, look at that. Lovely. Full of flavour. Oh, yeah. Dave, this has got lemongrass in as well. It's absolutely delicious. And they asked for extra chilies to make it hot. Wow. Fantastic. 10 out of 10. Wow, this is hot. Look at all them chilies. Loads of them. Wow. Oh. Wow, Dave. Oh, that's spicy. Them peppers are gorgeous. Whoa. Pid Mac Mac. Wow. But aloy. Absolutely delicious. All fresh ingredients. And you can taste the taste of Thailand. Thailand. DD Lewis is now on to soup number two.
The noodle soup.
Is it nice, Dave?
Yeah. Chicken's beautiful.
Wow, he's a noodle doodle man. Are you noodle mad, Dave?
I know it's hot.
Wow, brilliant. Let me look at that. Full of flavour. DD Lewis is making a right meal of this soup. He's still on it 5 minutes later. So I'm now going to get myself pad kapow moo kai dao. That's if they'll do me a fried egg. If not, it's just going to be with khao sui. And it's like a minced pork, spicy with basil, and boiled rice. So yum, yum, yum. How about that then? Okay, I just got my pad kapow moo and my boiled rice there. Okay. And I just asked the chef, could he do a kai dao, which is a fried egg, what they normally put on it. But the restaurant's that full, he was just too busy cooking all the other meals. So it's still nice without. So there it is, pad kapow moo, nice and spicy, with boiled rice. Thank you, David.
How about that for a mixture, Mr. Carter?
Wow, well, look at there, Dave, that's a right mixture. What is it?
A bit of pad thai there.
Yep.
Beef, garlic and onion.
Yep.
And spicy chicken wings.
Wow. Your eyes are bigger than your belly, Dave.
No, not. Just watch it.
He'll demolish this lad. Look at that. Lovely. Fresh ingredients. I'll tell you something. We're getting our money's worth here today. Look at that now. I'm on sweet and sour chicken with rice, onions and cucumber, and Dave's still tucking in. Look at them, beautiful bananas. We got the pancakes, we got donuts, jelly. We got all different kinds of fruit and cake. And we've even got this panda leaf sauce. It's absolutely beautiful. And we come round here for the tapioca, etc. And then you've got your vanilla ice cream, chocolate ice cream, and strawberry ice cream. So it's all fantastic. Yay! Get some of these lovely bananas in syrup. They're absolutely gorgeous. Like that.
pineapple. Melon and some of this lovely mandalay sauce. Beautiful. And then I think I'll give it a little sprinkle of come up. There you are.
Okay.
My Thailand dessert. Voila. Oh, these tastes just remind me of Bangkok. I don't know why. It's just these flavours. Absolutely delicious. That panda leaf sauce, I know it looks like mushy peas, but it's gorgeous. Oh, fantastic. Right, there it was, folks. The Chao Baby, the Thailand restaurant, and I'm absolutely full. What does full mean, DD, in Thai?
Im leo.
Im leo is right. Now then, if you enjoyed the movie, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't,
thumbs down.
And leave your comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell. We love it when you do that, don't we? And the main thing is,
keep smiling.